So ShakeAlert is a name for an earthquake early warning system. The fundamental goal of ShakeAlert is to protect people, save lives, and prevent injuries, and prevent damage to infrastructure when an earthquake occurs. An earthquake starts at a spot, and the ripples spread like ripples in a pond. It takes, you know, 10, 20, 30 seconds maybe to get from where the earthquake starts to a city. If we're very close to the earthquake, we might not have time to give the warning before people feel it. But any more than 10 or 15 miles away, then there starts to be a real time separation that can be used as that warning time. We have seismometers all over Washington and Oregon, hundreds of them, about 450 seismometers. When a big signal is detected, they calculate that an earthquake is underway.
Today we were here at Seattle Center. It's really important that we have measurements from a variety of places, especially in places where there's dense populations. The instrument is very sensitive, and that's why it can pick up these tiny things. So my hand stomp is actually pretty big for it. Hey Doug, can you give us a test jump? Nice one. You can actually even see where he kind of bent his legs to launch himself up and down. This seismic data in real time travels through whichever digital path it can take to get to our offices at the University of Washington, and they go straight into computers for processing and calculations.
To me, there's two big uses. One is sending out alerts to as many people as we possibly can. The second one is automated actions that can actually protect people through computer systems, connecting the earthquake warning system to the PA system in schools or a hospital that has surgeries going on. It's really my hope that with the ShakeAlert earthquake early warning system going live, people will have that protective information, just enough alert time to potentially prevent injuries and save lives when the next damaging earthquake takes place in our state.